The Prime Minister is in Uttar Pradesh. He will be laying the foundation stone of the Sri Kalki Dham Temple in the Sambhal district. He will also be unveiling the model of Sri Kalki Dham Temple and address the gathering at this occasion as well. These are live visuals coming in from Uttar Pradesh's Sambhal. Of course, this is a crucial trip of the Prime Minister's to Uttar Pradesh. Of course, the campaign picking up in Uttar Pradesh as well, with Smriti Irani and Rahul Gandhi both in the state. And these are interesting visuals coming in. The Prime Minister seems to be on a temple run ahead of the general elections. First, of course, the historic Ayodhya Ram Temple, and then he inaugurated the BAPS Mandir in Abu Dhabi. And now, here in Uttar Pradesh's Sambhal, the Kalki Dham Temple. In fact, Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath also sitting next to him. And this temple is being constructed by the Sri Kalki Dham Nirman Trust, whose chairman is Acharya Pramod Krishnam. Now, remember, Acharya Pramod Krishnam was, you know, in the limelight over the Ayodhya Ram Temple as well. Now, this particular event will be attended by many saints, religious leaders and other dignitaries. It will be at around 1:45 p.m. that the Prime Minister will be addressing a gathering, and there are various infrastructural projects on the cards as well. He will be inaugurating projects worth more than 10 lakh crore rupees is what we are being told. Of course, investment and infrastructure has been a key focus there. But these are interesting visuals of the Prime Minister at that puja. He seems to be attending quite a few pujas, you know, these days, particularly in the run-up to the general elections. Of course, as I mentioned, ahead of the Ram Temple inauguration as well, he attended various pujas at mandirs across the country. In fact, particularly in the south, he went to Rameshwaram, he was also in Kerala and Tamil Nadu, and now he's in Uttar Pradesh inaugurating that Kalki Dham Mandir.
तो इस समय प्रधानमंत्री का उत्तर प्रदेश दौरा जारी है, जिसमें प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी इन ताजा तस्वीरों के जरिए आप देख सकते हैं कि उत्तर प्रदेश के संभल में श्री कल्कि धाम मंदिर का शिलान्यास कार्यक्रम चल रहा है, जहां
ऑलराइट, सो लाइव विजुअल्स कमिंग इन फ्रॉम द संभल डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन उत्तर प्रदेश. द प्राइम मिनिस्टर इज ऑन अ क्रूशियल उत्तर प्रदेश विजिट. देयर आर वेरियस इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चरल प्रोजेक्ट्स ऑन द कार्ड्स एज वेल. This, of course, also comes ahead of the Global Investors Summit. That is one of the flagship events of the UP government. And these are visuals of the Kalki Dham Mandir, as I said. The Prime Minister will be addressing a gathering as well. Various religious leaders attending that event. Of course, Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath sitting next to him as well. Acharya Pramod Krishnam there as well at this event. The Prime Minister on a temple run, as I said, temple after temple being inaugurated by the Prime Minister ahead of the general elections. The Ayodhya Ram Mandir event, of course, was really where he kick-started his temple run, and there the Prime Minister at the Kalki Dham event in Uttar Pradesh. Of course, your optics are very interesting. These are optics that become crucial in the political scenario as well. With the Prime Minister really pushing for key temples across the country, from Ayodhya to here in Sambhal to, of course, in Abu Dhabi as well. And a clear messaging by the Prime Minister there. And this temple politics, in a sense, has put the opposition in a bit of a flux, because the opposition, of course, did not attend the Ram Mandir event in Ayodhya. Many analysts and political pundits would say that, the opposition perhaps does not have a language or a message to counter this sort of temple politics by the BJP there. So, of course, many would also turn around and criticize the BJP government in Uttar Pradesh, saying that, well, of course, you have temples and such sort of messaging in focus, whereas the focus should be other issues like employment and inflation and price rise. But, of course, crucial there, the Prime Minister at the Kalki Dham Temple. Ranveer Singh, our colleague from Uttar Pradesh, is joining us live on the phone line now. So, Ranveer, what is the significance of this particular temple and the Prime Minister's presence there?
Kalki Dham is a religious place, and the head is Acharya Pramod Krishnan, who was in Congress, and he was expelled from the Congress party for six years for indiscipline. So Acharya Pramod Krishnan is building a 108-foot-height temple of Kalki Dham, and Prime Minister Narendra Modi was being invited by him. So PM Modi is in Kalki Dham, which is located at Sambhal, and in presence of Prime Minister and CM Yogi Adityanath, the foundation stone is being laid. This is very significant because as far as the temple is concerned, it is said that in Kali Yuga, there will be avatar of Kalki. And that's why Acharya Pramod Krishnam is claiming that this is the first and only temple of Kalki. And Prime Minister is here just to lay foundation stone of the temple. So this is politically also a very big event because Acharya Pramod Krishnam was Congress leader. He fought election, Lok Sabha election from Lucknow also. And Pramod Krishnam is being expelled by Congress. And now political sources claim that he may join Bharatiya Janata Party. So a big setback for Congress party as well as PM and CM Yogi Adityanath's presence is politically very important in Western Uttar Pradesh.
Right, Ranveer, so as you said, Acharya Pramod Krishnam had, criticized the Congress as well for its political positioning earlier vis-a-vis the Ram Mandir invite. And now Acharya Pramod Krishnam's presence there at the event, extremely significant politically. And as Ranveer is pointing out, he could perhaps join the BJP. And that would come as a big blow to the Congress in Uttar Pradesh. Acharya Pramod Krishnam had contested from Lucknow as well. He's an important political figure in Uttar Pradesh, but of course, it's crucial. Temple politics there playing out in the run-up to the general elections. All right, so the Prime Minister there, along with Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath at the Kalki Dham Temple. Kalki Dham is one of the most important pilgrimage sites of Uttar Pradesh, we must remember, and the BJP's stronghold as well. And the Prime Minister's presence there makes it politically crucial because the Prime Minister, in a sense, kick-started his Uttar Pradesh campaign, perhaps from here. And he will be addressing a crucial gathering also at the Kalki Dham. There are various infrastructure projects on the cards as well. Investment, remember, is a key political plank of the BJP. The Yogi Adityanath government boasts of investment in various sectors, industrialization of Uttar Pradesh. So, of course, that is a key focus. But temple politics sort of gaining a lot of importance in the run-up to 2024. And this all, all of this began with the Ayodhya Ram Mandir. In fact, it was just yesterday at the BJP's National Council meet that the BJP cadre passed a resolution thanking the Prime Minister for the Ram Mandir and saying that 1,000 years of Ram Rajya are now a given. This is what the proposal, the resolution had said. Many, of course, criticize this as well, as I said earlier. Many say that perhaps it should not be it should not be temple politics which should be in focus, but various other aspects like inflation and price rise, of course, unemployment continues to be a key focus area, a key concern in Uttar Pradesh. So amid that, this sort of temple politics will, of course, sort of attract some sort of criticism by the opposition as well. But many political pundits point out that whatever said and done, this kind of temple politics does resonate on the ground with voters. I mean, we just had our colleague Tanish Punjabi reporting from Amethi, and he spoke to people there, and they said that the Ram Mandir issue is really resonating on the ground with voters. So ultimately, if it works, optics and messaging is very critical and very important in electoral politics. So will the opposition be able to counter this? Will the opposition find their own messaging to counter this? It seems unlikely now because you have, of course, the opposition declining the Ram Mandir invite, but still you have opposition leaders going to Ayodhya, doing sort of that sort of temple politics themselves.
संत हैं वो भी मौजूद हैं आचार्य अवधेशानंद गिरी भी हैं और तमाम जो साधु संत हैं वो सब मौजूद हैं तो एक बड़ा धार्मिक मौका है और इस बड़े धार्मिक मौके पर प्रधानमंत्री की जो मौजूदगी है वो पश्चिमी उत्तर प्रदेश में जो बीजेपी का एक कमजोर गढ़ माना जाता है इस संबल के आसपास का इलाका यहाँ पर बीजेपी एक जो माहौल बना सकती है वो इस पीट के जरिए बनाने की कोशिश है कैलाशानंद गिरी जो कि अखाड़े से जुड़े हुए हैं और बड़े महंत हैं प्रधानमंत्री उनसे मुलाकात कर रहे हैं साथ ही सीएम योगी आदित्यनाथ हैं तो पश्चिमी उत्तर प्रदेश के लिए और कांग्रेस की जिस तरह से यात्रा चल रही है राहुल गांधी उत्तर प्रदेश में अपने उस अमेठी पहुंचे हैं जहां से वो सांसद रहे और चुनाव हार गए 2019 में तो आज राहुल गांधी उत्तर प्रदेश में अमेठी के दौरे पर हैं और आज ही प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी पहुंचे हैं संभल, और थोड़ी देर बाद जब ये कार्यक्रम खत्म होगा तो पीएम पहुंचेंगे लखनऊ, जहां पे 34 लाख करोड़ का जो एक एमओयू साइन हुआ था उसमें 10 लाख करोड़ रुपए की जो योजनाएं हैं उनकी शुरुआत होगी, तो पीएम आज उसका भी कार्यक्रम करेंगे। तो एक तरफ धर्म और दूसरी तरफ विकास, इन दोनों एजेंडों को लेकर के भारतीय जनता पार्टी लोकसभा चुनाव में जाने की तैयारी कर रही है, और इसी की क्रम में, इसी श्रृंखला में प्रधानमंत्री सुबह के कार्यक्रम में कल्की धाम में इस वक्त शिला पूजन करते हुए दिखाई दे रहे हैं। तो मुख्यमंत्री योगी आदित्यनाथ और प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी, इन दोनों की मौजूदगी में आचार्य प्रमोद कृष्णम के पीठ की तरफ से बनाया जा रहा जो मंदिर है, उस मंदिर का अभी शिला पूजन था। अगले कुछ मिनटों में पीएम मोदी का भाषण भी होगा, और इस भाषण में जाहिर है राम मंदिर की बात भी आएगी और कल्की के